My calling to the ministry in Coos started in 1996 as a ministry staff. My heartbeats for mission started when I went for short-term mission trips regularly. I felt God's calling to the field, but I was not ready and I put it aside. My passion burned deeper for the mission field grew after I led a mission trip to Taiwan. Pastor Manager approached me if I would consider going to Osaka. My reply to her was, "Let me pray about it," but I did not take it seriously. This year, during the first day of my personal retreat, God spoke to me from Hebrews, saying, "Today, if you hear His voice, do not harden your hearts as in the rebellion." The next day, as I was walking along the streets, I came across a t-shirt with the word Osaka, along with the Chinese word stating most important, and that gave me a shock. God continued to speak and assure me through visions, dreams, and sermons. I reached a point where I felt I have to obey and not struggle with God anymore. As I attended the cross-training program, I believed that God had a plan for my life and connected the dots in my life, preparing me to serve Him in Osaka. As I step out in faith, I'm in awe of what He has in store for my life. Do keep us in your prayers. To God be the glory.